And speaking of ministry in 2021, there will be changes, and there is one I specifically need to announce. Kathy and I have decided that it is time to retire from ministry at Bethel. It will have been 35 years next February since I was installed at Bethel. It has been a blessed time of ministry, but it is time to retire. I will continue to serve until next summer, and no doubt God has plans for us. But this announcement comes now to give the congregation time to plan for its future. A transition team is already in place, and the church council has been aware for a while of this decision. It is not taken lightly. I personally think Bethel is in a good place for new leadership to thrive. By the way, Pastor Chris has asked not to be considered for the position of the next senior pastor of Bethel, but he is most willing to see the congregation through this transition. As always, God will be with us. That's a lot of news. The Lord of the church is always in charge and with us always. Blessings to you in every way.